has been in with some excellent jabbers through the course of his career. And already in 8+ rounds, Williams has landed more jabs than anyone ever landed. Inside. Mosley searching for answers to mount an offense as Wright. And that big left hand was as big a punch as he landed in the punch.
A hard right hand by Wright upstairs. Another hard hook by Wright. A hard right hand by Wright.
Wright hammering Mosley around the ring with Wright. There have been moments in these past two rounds when Winky Wright is toying with the great Shane Mosley. It appears to have been a big night for his opponent, Winky Wright.
Wright nods and comes in with a straight left hand, then a right hook. Mosley having difficulty stopping Winky's attack upstairs. Mosley's face is beginning to show the damage. Taylor lands a right hand across the top. Winky grinned a little bit as he wobbled in the flush for Wright. Jermaine Taylor has already been hit with more punches in this fight than in any other fight of his career. Now Winky Wright tries to put him in jail in the corner again. Good left hand by Wright.
Counted 11 unanswered punches.